Indian Missile Major MBDA on Thursday said that it is waiting for the green light from India's Defense Ministry MoD to finalize its negotiation with the DRDO on Naval Air Defense Missile. Senior SAM is at very final stage. We have addressed all the topics linked to design, work share, future production, content of technology transfer. All this has been discussed with customer, DRDO and BDL. The Wikipedia country head, India, MBDA Group, said on the sidelines of the MBDA organized workshop on missile technologies for Indian Armed Forces. Now we need final green light from MoD to finalize our discussion and negotiation with DRDO. He added, DRDO is the lead organization for the design and development of the short-range surface-to-air missiles, Senior SAM for the Indian Navy, while Bharat Dynamics Limited is the ministry's missile production enterprise. On the partnership arrangement for the under-development missile, Loic said, it is a partnership. DRDO is the designer of the complete system. BDL is the production agency and MBDA is a strategic partner bringing its expertise and TOTOF, crucial items of a senior SAM. On how quickly the missile can be delivered, he said, first deliveries will start in 3 years after signing the contract and all the deliveries will be completed within 5 years.